Hello, I'm Ashley Bautista. On behalf of the Ventura Police Department, I extend our heartfelt thoughts to those impacted by the Thomas Fire. We stand with you during this very difficult time. You will see an increased presence of Ventura police officers patrolling impacted neighborhoods. One of the ways we will be connecting with the community we serve is by providing weekly public safety updates to help keep you informed. The videos can be viewed on channel 6 and 15. They can also be viewed on our Facebook page at Ventura PD and our website, venturapd.org. To start, let's take a look at our weekly property crime stats.
Hey Ventura, I'm Judson Welfringer. I'm a police officer with the Ventura Police Department. I've been employed by VPD for approximately 8 months now, and they're constantly hiring. So if you're interested in a career in law enforcement, come on down, throw in an application. Just wanted to check in with you and let you know what's been happening over the past week here in Ventura with the Thomas fires. Everybody's a little stressed out, and just wanted to check in and make sure you guys stay strong and push through. It's gonna get a lot better. Over the past 7 days in Ventura, we've had 3 residential burglaries, 6 vehicle burglaries, 12 thefts from unlocked vehicles, 3 stolen vehicles, and 2 package thefts from people's homes. So when you're out there driving around, if you leave your car, make sure you lock it. When you're at home, lock your doors and have some good lighting. Scare off some thieves, okay? Have a great night and stay strong, Ventura.
Following a major disaster, scam artists often target victims. Community members are encouraged to use caution. Here are some tips to avoid fire-related scams. Be alert for fraudulent charities that seem to have sprung up overnight. Do not give out personal or financial information, including your credit card or bank account number, unless you know the charity is reputable. Never send cash by mail. Be suspicious of random calls requesting a donation. Be cautious about clicking on links and emails requesting a donation. Check out a charity before you donate by contacting the Better Business Bureau's Wise Giving Alliance at 703-276-0100 or at www.give.org. Check the contractor's identification and references. Ask for copies of the contractor's general liability and workers' compensation insurance. Deal with reputable people in our community. Please call the Ventura Police Department to report anything suspicious at 805-650-8010. It's really important that we can reach you and alert you during a serious incident. VC Alert is our county's emergency notification system that is used to deliver alerts when there is a threat to the health or safety of our residents. Please register online at vcalert.org to ensure that we have your current contact information. You can choose to receive alerts on your home phone, cell phone, and by email or text. We hope these tips help keep you and your property safe. We want to hear from you. If there's information you want featured or questions you want answered, please give us a call at 805-339-4317 or send us a message via social media. Please remember to lock up those doors and windows and remove valuables from those vehicles. See you next week. Stay safe.